out here. I know you don't like that. I ain't talking about these people. I mean your God, your Lord, your Father. Let me hear your voice if you need. You've done, no matter how far you stray, he's not mad at you. I grew up in a church that taught me that God was very upset with me when I fell, when I sinned, when I made a mistake. And it's just not true. He took all of his anger out on his son on the cross. And if you don't believe it's true, because I feel religious eyes looking at me, just go to the first sin in the Bible. When Adam ate the tree, they used to always meet at a certain time every day, God and Adam. But when Adam ate, when he sinned, he ran from God. God didn't turn on him. So it's our nature that when we mess up, we don't pray. We don't go to church. We don't read the word. We don't praise him because we messed up. But God is like, where are you? Where are you? Looking for you? Where are you? If God is frustrated at all, he's only frustrated that he can't find you. Where are you? Don't scream like that. I'm from old school church. When the prodigal son jacked up, he had a lot of money. The prodigal son, real quick, y'all. When the prodigal son came back to the father, the father put a robe on him first. He came from a pig's pen. He was dirty. But the father didn't clean him first. He covered him first. It's quiet over here. Let me go over here. The church will try to clean you first. But God says, no,